Hello everyone, so this is the question that we have. We need to tell the molar solubility.